She's lying on her bed, alone in the dark, remembers what's said, staring at the mark.
A bloggy, and like I said, I'm going to start shouting out to my subscribers when I do the end of the blog. And I'm trying out my computer webcam again, and I'm kind of getting used to where to look because it's up here instead of down here, which wouldn't be expected. And sorry if the sound is off, I'm going to try and make my voice louder and look at the right place. So anyways, lots has happened, of course. I actually have been pretty sick lately. I tried to pump up the energy because I love talking to you guys, and I don't know if you can hear, but it's actually raining, and that's kind of sexy. It was really scary before, actually. There were like red rolling clouds everywhere, so I don't know. But anyways, yeah, I'm just gonna quickly test and see if this is working, and then I'm gonna show you some of the stuff that I've gotten in the mail. Okay, I'm back again, and okay, so I wanted to show you what I'm snacking on because I don't know why, but I have like this random assortment of snacks. So I have a nectarine, and I've started eating that. And I have a Rice Krispie square. And I have these fabulous little crackers. And I have some trail mix. And of course, jus d'orange or orange juice. My favorite little thing. And, sorry, this is like almost like when I first started blogging. I feel like it's completely new. I'm just trying this. I'm gonna probably go back to my camera in like a little bit. But I've actually gotten some mail from Joshua Willis. And he sent me some really cool stuff. Little toys. And a sexy bracelet, which I think I'm gonna wear as an anklet. Sorry, see, I'm looking at the wrong spot because there's a picture of me right here. Anyways. And then, there's this one. And he sent, okay, this is like the coolest thing in the world. I collect stuff like this all the time, like random clip-its. And it just has like this random stuff. And I won't read it because it's really funny and orgasmic. And a cute little card. And here's some random subscriber stuff, it says. Because you rock, Josh. And you can expect something in the mail in the next few days. I'm gonna try and get it out this weekend, so just keep your eyes peeled. And then also, Ryan, you rock. And he sent me like this funny little postcard. There we go. And let's see. It says, "You're such a gorgeous woman. Good Lord." Blah, 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 blah. Anyways, and stay brilliant as usual. Well, I sure will. So that is awesome. And of course, Ben, who sent me the glorious little thing. And I'm so bad, I still haven't tried the Vegemite. Honest to God, it is a hurdle in my life that I have to get over because I'm scared of it. I don't know what to do. You know what? I'm just gonna have one whole blog about trying Vegemite because I'm seriously nervous. I'm gonna have some chips. And I'm sorry I'm kind of haggard. I actually went to the gym and did yoga today. That's why I'm in my yoga clothes. Well, actually, I don't wear those pants to yoga. They're a little bright. Sorry, like, this is totally random. I feel like I'm actually talking to a friend right now, but you guys are my friends. And I've actually started something that I'm calling a feeling journal. Sounds really random, but I kind of wanted to do something different instead of, like, a journal, because I'm kind of girly like that and I have journals. But I'm trying to do it where, like, I'm just gonna sketch things and, like, random abstract stuff and see if I can see anything in it. I'm not sure if it's, like, legit or not, but it feels pretty good after. And putting things in that I found. So I'm just going to show you, because there's nothing really exciting in it yet, but I found this when I was walking, so I put that in there. And so I wrote a little bit. And then, so, like, I have this little thing. And then this is some stuff I was drawing. It's kind of random. Something looks like organs. I've been kind of sick in my intestines right now. I know it sounds awful and gross, but anyways. So I noticed that there was some stuff up here that looked like organs. So I was like, whatever, maybe that has something to do with it. And then I also did this weird one. And I don't know, it kind of looks like a person, like, really alone and sort of awkward. I was really pressed that day. So I think it's actually kind of working. What else? Oh, I found some Mexican money in my wallet that I had left over from my trip, and that was pretty fun. So yeah, I miss you guys. I've been pretty sick lately. I had to see the doctors and stuff, and I've been in the fetal position quite a bit, but I've been trying to do lots of yoga, and I'm feeling much, much better. And yoga can cure a lot, I swear to you. It's most of the sickness we have is in our mind, because after I went to that class today, I feel awesome. So, and it's raining, of course. And I just have to show you my hair. It's like a giant fluff ball right now. I'm getting my hair cut this weekend, and I'm gonna get it thinned out a lot and shortened. My hair grows, like, retardedly fast. Like, I just did a blog, like, a little while ago, and I had it like that. Anyways, I'm not gonna keep my hat on, because I keep it on too much. By the way, this is my room. Like, the little snippets that you can see. It's not really my room. Like, I didn't really decorate it, because I know I'm going home in a month, so whatevs. Anyways, see, I keep looking at the image of myself, because it's kind of like, oh my god, I can watch myself while I'm talking. Anyways, I miss you guys, and now I'm gonna do some shoutouts and just say hi to some of my new subscribers. Someone told me that I was a little bit boring when I say, like, individual stuff about you guys, so just know that I am watching you, and I do love your favorites and your subscriptions, and if there's something super awesome, I'll say it from now on, but I'm just gonna say hi to you guys, because I am thankful that you subscribed to me, so that'll be next. So if you don't want to watch anymore, you don't have to, but you know, I love you guys, so take care, peace out, hi Sean, you rock, we had fun at the... X now, it's called the X. It's like the exhibition. So thanks for that. That was awesome. And I hope everyone else has been doing good. Spice Girls. Yes, I actually got tickets. One for my love. You're my only. I would love you forever. I'm not a child. I'm so excited. Anyway.